2019. Adam, 6-horse head-to-head. Electric hydraulic jack. Battery box with deep cycle marine battery. Spare. Nitrogen film. Foot dressing room, two posts with 3 saddle racks each. They can come off or be added, moved up and down the pole. Bridle hooks, huge nose for storage. And the breast and butt bars to make it into a horse. Little swinging door. Insulated ceiling. 9 pop-up roof vents. Removable head dividers. Removable dividers to make box stalls. Also make it into a 4-horse. A stall and a half. Human access door there, and your full divider, so if you have a horse in the center aisle, you can get into those horses. Full-size escape door, and it does have a drop-down window. Full swinging door on the back end also. Has a human access door. In my back stalls, there is some wheel well back here. Rest bar, wheel well. Dividers can move or come out, so you can have box stalls or stall and a half. Make it a 4-horse, make it a 5-horse, make it a 6-horse, make it a 7-horse, put one in the center aisle. LED load light on the rear and side ramp. LED lights inside and outside. Top doors with windows, extruded side and all the way down. Nitrogen filled tires. 8 tall, 8 wide, and I believe 33 feet on the floor. And then there's folding steps. Extra windows.